We're at Warner Park and we're about to go for a hike. Did you look it up at all, or are we just...
No, I looked up like places to hike in Nashville, and this is the first place that came up.
I guess we will see.
All right, where are we? Okay.
So yeah, so we'll hit there, and we'll turn right, and we'll keep going right to the flat point, and maybe we'll go back or decide what we want to do.
Okay.
Cool. Where's little deer fawn? You know, baby.
No, I didn't want to carry water.
All right, so question, out of all the places we've been to, where could you see yourself moving, like in getting a house and up like a permanent residence?
Very surprisingly, probably Nashville or like the outer Nashville area, just because it feels very nice. And I don't know if it's just because we're coming from places where there's been nothing, or if it's just I really like places where I can just drive 5 minutes and get anything I'm looking for. You could definitely hide a dead body out here.
We will right now.
So we're leaving the park and Warner Park, Warner and Friends Park, and we are going to get some lunch now.
We're going to Polly D's mom's restaurant.
Your mom is Paula Deen.
Who said that?
That's what it says in my notes.
Paula Deen, Paula D. Paula D, Paulie D.
Fantastic.
Huh?
Hopefully there's not a wait because I'm hungry.
So we walked into Polly D's mom's restaurant, and I said, hey, is Polly D's mom here? And they said, get the frick out of here.
Y'all.
Yeah, we went in, and then I guess they don't take kindly to people who make jokes like that. And now we're going to the Bavarian Beer House.
How do you like your beer?
It just tastes like foam, so. Bonnie says it's supposed to be like that, but it's not.
Yeah, it is. You see, okay, so you see this line? That's all supposed to be head, and this is all beer. That's how you know they did it right.
Yeah.
We like to drink with Brenden because Brendan's really great. We like to drink with Brenden because he gets it down in 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh, you're lame. How do you feel?
No, it's bad. That's the song that you sing when you want someone to finish their drink so you can leave. Ugh. We just went on a hike, and like, this is as much water I drank, and I drank all that beer. I'm gonna throw up later. Yo, German potato salad and cucumber salad? Bussin'. You know what I'm saying? Bonnie's been trying to train Sam. Yeah, but he don't listen to you. Yeah, he don't listen to you.
Where are we, Manhattan?
There's someone famous over there. We don't know who it is. We think it's like a country music artist. We don't really listen to country. A bunch of people taking videos of whoever that is. So we'll film it, and if someone knows who that is, you can tell us.
Yeah, let us know.
That's Lady Antebellum. I didn't know I would know what they look like, but that's them, yeah. He has to test for poison. He's like, Mom, I don't want to do it. He has to. He's like, yeah, Mom, so far no poison.
Look at him just wagging his tail, you know. It's our last night in Nashville, Tennessee at the Grand Ole RV Resort. And we are going to, I already forgot the name of it.
Come on, Bonnie, think.
Birkin.
Flurkin.
Is it close? It's something like that.
Diskin.
We're going to Diskin Cidery. Alex and Eden recommended it. it, so thank you. We're gonna go check it out.
All right, so.
Which one do you think is gonna taste the best?
Okay, so these numbers correspond with Daydream, Babe, Joe Loco, and Local AF. What are your thoughts?
Ooh, I like that one.
Do you like the OP afterbirth?
No, but whatever, it's prickly pear, I really like it.
Oh, and last but not least is the Local AF. Dip your tongue in it.
That tastes like candy. Yeah, so I think my favorite, I think it would go this one, this one, this one, this one.
Really? My favorite is your least favorite?
I like them all, but this is my least favorite. Okay.
Well, I hate that one, so.
I like apple juice.
I park too far away. I do that a lot because I don't know what I'm doing half the time. Hi, sorry. I parked a little too far away.
This is the boy and his gift cone.
This is the only thing that brings me joy.
You want to share?
I don't think that you take me seriously.
I don't.
I'm getting sick of it. Just because I'm a grown man.
I don't trust you.
And I have ice cream in my mustache. This is how I go into work meetings. This is how I make the big bucks. This is exactly what I look like.
Which is, we're gonna stop it.
Yeah. We are at Joanne's today and we are looking for paint to paint our tire cover.
Working hard or hardly working?
At this point, I'm just trying not to kill myself.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you were filming.
That's not going in.
Tell me right now, you really want to spend your whole life alone? A little time out might do you good, might do what's good for we be done for good. 'Cause I can-